Domain name system, or DNS. You use it every day, and it's one of the very foundations of the internet. But what exactly is it? In short, it is the global directory that matches IP addresses with easy to remember web addresses, such as acloud.guru. Think of DNS like your phone contact list, matching people's names with their phone numbers and email addresses. Now replace phone numbers with IP addresses and email addresses with URLs. And now instead of having these details for your connections, it's everyone else on the planet. There are a lot of IP addresses and URLs. The DNS directory that matches name to numbers isn't located all in one place in some dark corner of the internet. The directory is huge. It's distributed and stored on multiple DNS servers around the world. So, how does it work? When your computer wants to find the IP address associated with a domain name, it first makes its request to a recursive DNS server, also known as recursive resolver. A recursive resolver is a server that is usually operated by an internet service provider, ISP, or other third-party provider, and it knows which other DNS servers it needs to ask to resolve the name of a site with its IP address. The servers that actually have the needed information are called authoritative DNS servers. When you buy a domain name, you register it on a DNS server so that the internet knows which IP address to go to find your domain and subsequent web resource. However, you can also have multiple IP addresses for a single domain when users are in different geographical locations, for example. In that case, the distributed model really works, and each DNS server might have a different IP address to direct you to. DNS, it is what makes the internet work.